Shazam!
Hey, what's going on, YouTube world? Welcome back to our channel here at Underdeveloped. And today we have another episode of One Piece.
Episode 7. We're at the penultimate episode.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. What happened here?
Never seen that before.
Wong couldn't have done this.
Maybe I should head back and make sure the Mary's secure.
Arlong did this.
Hey, shithead. I think we can all agree that Arlong's a bad fish, but why don't we quit lollygagging and get my body back?
Pipe down in there.
Or what? You gonna whip me up a souffle?
How about you take it for a while?
Ooh. New guy carries a clown head.
What a rule. New guy carries the clown head. This should be your stand. This should be a thing in the whole team.
Clown head is him.
Honestly, I feel like this would be a better place if it was, like, more linear. If they start off all the flashbacks. Because, like, there's just a lot of flashbacks this episode.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. You didn't even need to do that. You just tore up some person's house just to do it.
I guess I get all the cuts.
Yeah. Assumed as much.
You're short.
Nami, please. This is all we have. Arlong has bled us dry.
Then find more blood.
It's a massive coincidence you managed to just run into
Luffy?
The one place she was.
What are you doing?
The same thing.
This is where I belong.
I don't believe that. This is not you.
No, this isn't the me you want me to be.
Need her help.
No, I don't need any of you.
No, she's too insecure to
Arlong
ask for help.
Arlong wanted the map, and I conned you into getting it for me.
If she really felt that way, she just would have fed them to Arlong.
Yeah, exactly. The whole reason why you're alive right now is because she cares.
That went about as bad as it could. So,
God,
back to the boat
shut
before the fish
up.
Find
I
us.
Hate this kid. Such a stupid face.
Whoa! Turn around and leave. Now. That's what I've been saying.
Hey, I saw you earlier. Think maybe you and I have something in common.
I've got the gun, and you're standing in front of it. What could we possibly have?
Luffy ain't got nothing to be
Let's
afraid about. He's
Nami.
Fine.
Seems you know her very well.
She's a thief with no conscience. And when there's no more left to take, she leaves and doesn't turn back. Knock it off my property.
Nami's part of her crew. She's our friend.
My sister doesn't have any friends. The sooner you guys realize that, the better.
Sisters. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Both as beautiful as each other.
Give it up.
Oh, I can tell she really did a number on you guys.
He's just horny all the time.
You're not
That's
special. And I can't help you.
How about a meal?
What?
An exchange of sorts for
yeah.
your valuable time and information.
You cook?
He's a waiter.
He's the best cook in the East Blue. You never tasted anything better in your life. Usopp's word.
This is the one.
He's your party promoter, honestly.
He'd
he's
be
so
great.
Good at capping and embellishing.
With all fairness, that's one time he was actually kind of telling the truth, because Sanji's really good at that.
I haven't got much to cook with.
You'd be surprised how much I can make with very few ingredients. Come on, what do you say?
We have a little dinner, a little conversation.
Some sex.
Mm-hmm.
Fine. But they better be dessert.
What's going on?
Get in. Close the door.
Mom!
Get in.
Mom, please.
Do not come out.
Mom!
$100,000 berry per adult.
Go fetch it.
Take it. That's all I got.
So precious. Precious.
The money. Will you take it as tribute for my daughters?
No, Mom, you can't.
Was this Hunger Games?
You understand what you're saying.
I do.
No. Why? You didn't have to tell them about us.
Because you are my daughters. And I would never deny that.
She lied, if you went away.
I say I think she was scared. She didn't, she said the wrong thing and she fucked up.
Yeah, maybe.
Are you nice?
I'm pretty sure that's what happened.
Nice she doesn't have the good poker face. Mm-hmm. Poker face, sorry, poker face. No.
Say that. No.
Nami. I love you girls.
Wow. Right in front of them. Shit.
Yes, I'm pretty sure she doesn't like that guy.
Yeah.
She's just plotting to get back at him.
Yeah.
We had a fair deal.
It's not easy keeping marine patrols out of the area. And with your increase in activity, it'd be a shame if word of this got back to Marine headquarters.
It's a blackmail. Cool.
Yep.
I guess it's just the price of doing business.
You're a lot smarter than people give you credit for.
Why would you say that?
Because I'm a fishman.
That's not for
Does it surprise you that I have intelligence? Ambition. Usage beyond manual labor for humans.
Not at all. I've
you hit a nerve, buddy.
Never felt yeah, you made
towards your kind. And yet, the
it's about race now. You're dead.
You so proudly represent saw fit to disparage and enslave my people.
Slavery has been abolished.
But your prejudice remains.
Fishmen have all the same rights as
he. So he's like a revolutionist.
I guess so.
He's like, hey, you know, you did it to me, I'm doing it to you, fucks.
I guess this is like, I guess
no way they got a black man to play him. Of course.
Instead of Black Panther, it's Black Shark.
Has yeah. Worked
very hard to foster better relations between our people, to keep the peace. A fishman is one of the warlords of the sea.
Jinbei is a fool. A government dog to an inferior master. I serve no man.
Perhaps I was a bit hasty. I can accept the terms of our usual deal.
That's what I thought.
Yes. You're smarter than people give you credit for.
Caves got more. You rang your mouth by you with less than even before.
Yep. That was great.
Yeah, I love that.
And what about our deal, Arlong?
What about it?
I have the money.
Oh, the might have freed her.
Maybe. I'm not sure what the deal is.
You can hold it out on me.
I stole that money fair and square. Now, are you ready to honor our agreement?
Bring the money to me by sunrise, and I'll consider the matter closed.
Is he a man of his word, though?
Is he a fish man of his word?
Yeah, is he a fish man of his word?
Corelli.
It's lingering, keep making me nervous.
Yes,
yeah. Yeah.
Go. Right. Maybe there's a way for the rat to earn some extra berry after all.
Yep.
Yeah, he's
that's
up to
how
something.
The mobsters do.
He's up
they
to something.
They never let you go. As long as you're valuable, they're going to keep using you.
You're working for our mother's killer, but not facing her grave too? Don't you go, wait!
Oh, shit! She's
it's
up for blood.
What you think? You have no idea what you think!
Oh, shit.
What's this?
That's some good booty right there.
Is this the money? She's our mother's body.
That he let me buy back Cocoa Village. And he said he would. For 100 million, Barry.
100 million.
You would say that much?
Holy shit! He must be the greatest thief ever. He got that much?
Lupin who?
Freedom of the village and everyone in it.
Like fucking George Clooney in fucking Ocean's 11.
Mm-hmm.
George Ocean. I should have known his full name. Billy, you know. Billy Ocean? Frank Ocean? No, that's a singer.
We were trying to help.
Damn, what the fuck is his name in this fucking movie?
I don't know. I just know his last name is Ocean.
I mean, if you didn't see the movies, obviously you wouldn't know.
I've seen the Ocean's movies.
Oh, you did? Oh, okay.
Why didn't you tell me? Nami, I'm your sister.
Why didn't she tell you?
I couldn't lose you too.
Lorraine. Danny Ocean.
Ah.
So you kept that secret all these years. And you let me hate you. I hated you.
It's a shame to break up this touching scene. I've heard that pirates are stashing their plunder in this area.
Oh, you motherfuckers.
Oh, he snitched.
That's obviously been stolen by the authority of the Marines and the world government. I'm going to have to confiscate it.
No, you can't do that. It's mine.
100 million berry. And where would you get that much money?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'd like to know.
No, it was 100.
Exactly.
Snatched!
Yep.
Arlong put you up to this.
Of course he did.
I don't know what you mean.
How else would you know, doofus?
Yeah, how else to get that exact number? Fuck no. They're gonna give us some look at
it. Should we leave it to watch the next episode today?
Mm hmm.
Probably make more sense. Finish it off.
Yeah, there's only one more.
I just want to watch it.
You can't do that!
No!
dicks.
This episode felt like it's going on. God, this episode like I'm watching for like an hour and a half. Yo.
Honestly, yeah, this episode. I think it's a flashback. I think it just really kills the pace of this episode.
Yeah, this makes it seem slow.
No! You motherfuckers are stealing all the
you
money.
Pieces of shite.
She spent like 8 years getting all that.
He set them up to it.
Yeah.
He obviously, it's obviously a setup. He obviously doesn't want you out from under him.
Nope.
Because you bring too much value. And why would he want to give up a village, huh? Mm-hmm. He wants control.
He's like, yeah, I'm using this money to pay for my other shit.
We all know the truth of this world. Fishmen are the rightful rulers of the seas. The humans know it too. They
I am a revolutionary.
They bound us with chains.
Yeah, he's
presence.
The head of the Black Shark
it's
Party.
It's so funny to get a black person be... you motherfuckers. This is not what I mean when I was with that one inclusion.
It is very explicit what they're doing here.
Exactly, you motherfuckers. That guy's saying, I'm really enjoying this one. This is good.
Yeah.
I gotta say, I was hating this when I first watched it. I was like, it just did not look good to me. It's not, but like, as it's like... Like the first like half hour went through and an introduction of the swordsmen and
all the other characters.
I was like, okay, I'm fucking with it.
Yeah,
and in each episode has been pretty good. So
yeah, honestly, I'm actually really liking his performance. To be honest,
yeah,
Fish guy, yeah.
A lot of performances are good in this.
Now the time has come to restore the natural order of this world.
Yeah, take it back with yours, Rod. Death to the humans. My thing is that there's a lot of good humans, though, and you're terrorizing the good people. Go after the bad people. Why not go after the Marines? They're dicks.
Kept us down. So-called leaders, they allowed it.
Yeah, he's more than a pirate. He's like a... He's
banners
trying to, he's
of unity and peace.
Basically,
yeah.
Trying to become like a
Hitler. Wave are, in truth, flags of surrender. Willing defeat. Don't know about you, but I ain't surrendering.
They're not even subtle about it.
No,
wow.
We are the embodiment of Fishman's superiority. With the Grand Line map, we will reclaim our birthright. Our righteous rage.
Yeah, that sucks. Sorry, kid. It's a tough break. That's a tough break. Arlong! I will get my revenge!
Arlong!
Death to the tyrant!
Arlong! Arlong!
Oh, she's gonna call it off.
Oh!
Yeah.
Arlong! Arlong!
Who's that, Luffy? Sorry, look at serious and upward tilt. I cannot take serious.
Yeah. It's like...
I told you to get the hell out of here.
You did.
Then leave. You don't know anything about what's going on here.
I think he caught up.
I don't.
Oh, he didn't. I guess not. No, she did. She told him.
Yeah.
Oh, but she didn't know about the money. He doesn't know about the money, of course.
True.
Stop making that serious face. I'm sorry. I can't take it seriously. Stop it.
Luffy.
Yeah, you need all the help you can get. Great setup for a finale. I'm excited for season two. And a good thing about this show, there's so much content. This show can go on for like a decade.
Yeah, easy. This can make easily 10 seasons.
Loki, you could do long. You could deadass bring this like a cable television show and just like fucking make like a bunch of seasons of it and like maybe 15 episodes. Because the content is there. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. You could make 20 episodes a season and be fresh.
Definitely.
Just fucking do a fall winter. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
new classic, you know what I mean? Because this makes sense, because this has so much content to it that you can make like 15, 20 episode seasons, and you can make like 8 to 10 seasons of it. You know?
Yeah.
It's there, so if you're going to do, you know what I mean? They only reserve that for like procedurals, but you can actually have a long show like that, and it could be, each episode could be something new, you know?
Yeah.
Maybe a little episodic-y, who knows?
You definitely could.
Yeah. Was the Orville this year or last year?
That was last year.
Yeah, that was a good fucking season.
Of course I will.
Stop with that serious face. Stop it. Can't take it seriously. Look, nigga.
Of course I will.
All right. Yeah. Get angry, son. Yeah. But I don't want them to resolve it next episode. I kind of want him to be a villain to bleed into next season.
Yeah.
Maybe take a few seasons to get this guy. I think. Like, he could be an overarching villain, like a Thanos-like. But then the overall guy's that swordsman. But that swordsman's like, he's really endgame, like, down the road, the swords guy.
I think so. Right.
What's that?
Attacking the village. Is the village already? Wow, they're already burning it down. I don't know why you would even do that. Okay. Oh, he has you to book it. Yeah, that was...
I didn't know it tensed because we take too much time, but you know what? Fuck it.
It did. It really felt... Because we didn't even pause it very much.
Not really. We didn't pause a lot at all.
Yeah, we've only been at this for like an hour... Okay, hour 20. Actually, like maybe less than an hour.
Exactly how long we've been doing it. Hour and a
version. Yeah.
It's not bad at all for 50... Like
2 minutes
episode?
Yeah. It's not bad at all for how long the episode is. Yeah. We average around 2 hours for those.
Really?
No, it's usually 2.